What's up YouTube, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dre and y'all watching Major Waves, and in today's video I will be doing a wash and go with the Camille Rose coconut water leave-in and the curl maker gel. I have already deep conditioned my hair. If you guys have not seen that video, I will leave that somewhere on your screen. And as you guys may know, I am doing the Camille Rose hair glove challenge. I will leave the details for you on your screen. But first things first, make sure you guys hit that big red button, subscribe to my channel, don't forget that bell so you don't miss any more of my future videos. Without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is section the hair out. Boom, so we have our section. I'm going to spray it with some water. Going with the tangle teaser. I love this tangle teaser. Guys, see that moisture. I'm gonna take this section. Spray some more water so my hair can be really wet and apply the gel. Those curls. Wow. This is my first time trying this wash and go, so now let's do the rest of my head.
What
Ugh. So this is how it is looking. I don't know how it's gonna turn out. I guess we'll see, but I will come back when everything is dry. Okay, you guys, I am back. It is the very next day and I have stretched and fluffed my hair. It looks amazing. Like, do you see the shine? Like, whoa. As you guys know, that all of these products does have the major stamp of approval, and Yeah, I'm loving this wash and go. It's bouncy, I love it. But that is all for today's video. Make sure you guys get this video a big thumbs up if you think that this wash and go is a success. Make sure you guys hit that big red button, subscribe my channel, don't forget that bell so you get a notification every time I post a brand new video. Go follow me on Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram at TheRealJMajor for more of the everyday type stuff and become part of the Major Gang. Deuces.